No, homosexuality is not immoral. It is a natural variation of human sexuality, and there is no evidence to suggest that it is inherently wrong or harmful. Every person has the right to love and form relationships with whomever they choose, regardless of their gender. It is important to respect and value the diversity of human sexuality and gender identity.